subscribe now and press the bell icon. The foundation day of any institution is a great day, where the administration has to look back to the activities performed in the past and plan and look forward an incomparable growth and progress with excellence at par. GTU is now 13 and stepping further, it means it is still teenage. This age is such where you have maximum strength, courage, imagination, tenacity and enthusiasm to do something and shine out differently. With all these faculties, I expect that GTU will do wonders in the coming years. My best wishes to GTU. Thank you.
Today's occasion.
Jai Jai Garvi Gujarat, Bharat Mata Ki.
ये बौद्धिक संपदा हमारे विद्यार्थियों में है, हमारे अध्यापकों में है, हम सब में है.
13वें स्थापना दिवस पर ढेर सारी शुभकामनाएं देता हूं.
रिस्पेक्टेड एजुकेशन मिनिस्टर सेड अबाउट डॉक्टर विक्रम साराभाई वीडियो डॉक्यूमेंट्री कॉम्पिटिशंस व्हिच इज हेल्ड ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय गुजरात टेक्नोलॉजिकल यूनिवर्सिटी. सो आई एम गोइंग टू डिक्लेयर अ रिजल्ट ऑफ दैट डॉक्यूमेंट्री कॉम्पिटिशंस टू शोकेस अ वन वीडियो रिगार्डिंग दिस डॉक्यूमेंट्री. And it is the Param Joshi documentary.
Myself, Param Joshi. Today I tell you something about Dr. Vikram Sarabhai. If there was any scientist who could be credited with launching India into space age, it is Vikram Sarabhai, who made valuable contribution in this regard. Vikram Sarabhai was born on 12th August 1919 in Ahmedabad, Gujarat. His father's name was Ambalal Sarabhai. Vikram Sarabhai's services to the country and science will always be remembered. He took Indian science to greater heights and was a top scientist. Sarabhai returned to India in 1939 from England after completing his education. He had mostly done research on changes in cosmic rays and atomic energy, and was awarded PhD by the University of Cambridge for his research. He established a laboratory at Ahmedabad for research in physics. He also became the chairman of Atomic Energy Commission and was mainly instrumental in the establishment and development of Atomic Energy Center at Thumba in 1971. He was always busy in research on space and contributed a lot in the development of medical science and aviation technology. It was because of his persistent efforts that India could launch its first space satellite, Aryabhatta. Vikram Sarabhai died on 30th December 1971 in Kerala. So I am proud to be said that I live in India where Vikram Sarabhai was born. Jai Hind.
Thank you, Param, for submitting your documentary and participation in the competition. I am just updating to now. Up to now, there is more than 5,000 views are seen on our page, as well as the more than 7,000 are comment and more than 280 shares. Sharing of this page is done up to now in this online webinar. So once again, I congratulate to all the participation and GTU stakeholders on the occasion of 13th Foundation Day, and thank you for participating and showing the presence on digital platform. Thank you. Now I'm signing off the webinar. Thank you.
It's caught in the crossfire.